Your mom dropped by. We had a nice chat. She left this note for you.
This place is a delightful relic tangled up with hope, grit, and science.
You don't think I can do it? Well, okay, fine. Let's see what he says.
What did you have my attention? I look forward to it.
You two go on. I have academic journals to review, and the galaxy's cheesiest hoagie to devour.
An interesting mix of activities. I hope they are both enjoyable.
Talk to me.
Here, I have something for you. Yes, well, it seemed like a good idea. I saw it earlier and thought you might like it. Or find it useful. Or, well, whatever. Of course. We are partners, are we not? I will keep an eye out in the future. And if I see something, I might hold on to it for you. Did you need something? Need to see what I'm carrying? Until next time.
Need some work done?
I think... who may be trying to take a little... Much on? Literally. Thanks for choosing Terrabrew. Certainly. Well, please take your time.
Managed to make a premium cappuccino with double dairy and no whip?
I don't appreciate your tone. And no, I will not make whatever it is you just said.
If you don't see what you want, feel free to ask. There is a bit more in the back if you're not... Oh, please, take a look. Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
What can I do for you? Looks to me like you've already in pretty... Sure, have at it.
Always a satisfying moment to return to your ship.
Acknowledging civilian vessel. Our sales department is open. Please dock if you want to do business.
Small bit of dust on your shoulder. How dare you try to spoil the connection?
Deimos has certainly bound itself to the UC military, for better or worse.
Captain, greetings.
When humanity finally left the cradle of Earth behind.
I wish Deimos was exclusively a military contractor.
And valiant colonists.
Welcome to Deimos.
Deimos and the UC are inexorably tied together. If one fails, the other does. I might not mind seeing that.
Deimos ships are responsible for countless victories. They're a true piece of history. No other ship can hold a candle.
You should be honored to step foot in here.
This is the heart of the UC.
That feeling of sitting in the cockpit of a long sword? There's nothing like it.
If you want to survive out there, you've come to the right place.
What do we have here? A civilian in my star yard. Deimos prides itself on being the UC's first and last line of defense in space. But we're more than happy to protect and arm bold entrepreneurs that do their business among the stars. Deimos has a starship to fill every need, science vessels and the like. But what we're known for, what we're built for, is combat. Deimos starships have seen more action in more theaters than any of our competitors. History was forged in our star yard, time and time again. So, let's see about getting you a proper ship, one worthy of you. Yes, they are. I flew my longsword in 43 combat missions. It never once failed me. That's what you get with Deimos. Our ships have been battle-tested for decades longer than anyone else. I've had a long and successful military career. Deimos starships have played a major part in it. In fact, I'm sure that if I flew any lesser starship, I probably wouldn't be standing here right now talking to you. That's what Deimos affords you. The confidence to go soaring into the fire, the death, and know that you will make it out alive. Suppose I do in a way. The excitement of barreling towards the enemy in a Deimos is a feeling that can't be replicated. Certainly. When you get serious about your spacecraft, come back to Deimos.
Enjoy your stay.
I have to say it. No funny business.
These are hallowed halls.
Are you sure you're in the right place?
Any adventure you can fly away from. Is that how the saying goes?
Glad to see you're back in one piece.
Has anyone ever told you you're the greatest explorer in the settled systems? Well, they should.
Field logs recorded. Reinitializing.
want. I bet your whole house is full of murals.
Certainly less auspicious than New Atlantis.
Anything I can help you with? Got anything you need to offload? Okay, sure. We'll take care of any holes, broken seals, that kind of thing.
Thank you.
Star Parcel's fleet's got a load of these aging Deimos monsters. Built like tanks, but well past their warranty. It's gonna take hours to fix this, if we can get the engine back online at all. Sorry, company policy is only employees are allowed on the ship. If you step foot on here, I'm out of a job. I got a hot package that's paid for expedited delivery. They'll dock my pay if it doesn't get to its destination. Star Parcel will reward you well if you can assist. Ah, excellent. All you need to do is drop this off to the ship services technician on New Atlantis. They'll take it from there. Thanks for bailing me out of this nightmare.
Thank you. unidentified vessel, please acknowledge. We weren't expecting the Ecliptic to have such a presence here. I'm not sure if we would have made it out of there without your help. Any way we can repay you? Done. You take care out there.
For something? Thank you.
Even without life, there is the potential for beauty. Industry and the military, the true backbone of the United Colonies, no matter how they attempt to shape their image.
You should inspect your ship for heat leeches. Sure, have at it.
United Colony space. Please maintain course and prepare to be scanned. And we're done. Welcome to New Homestead.